Good morning, this is Mr. King coming to you live, and I wanted to deliver a message today. It was in my spirit to just let you guys know that it's going to be okay. You know, 2021 is going to be the year of release. It's going to be the year that we put our trust all into God and give it to Him 100% and let Him work. And that's how He works. You don't work what you're giving Him half or 25%. He needs all of you. He needs all of your faith. And that's how He works, is when you give it all over to Him. You know, He's a faithful God. He's the author of your life and mine. And so we have to believe in God, in Jesus Christ, that He will bring us to freedom, that He will help us during this COVID and the Capitol being breached and just people not being easy in life, not knowing which way to turn. You know, the fidelity, the cheating, the relationships turning upside down, the finances, not knowing where your next dollar is going to come from. God can work out your small problems and your big problems, but you have to turn it over to Him. He will put you to rest. He will make it easier for you, but you have to really turn it over and give it to Him 100%. There's just a lot of overwhelming situations happening around the world in 2021, coming off that 2020 year. A lot has happened, but I tell you, when you give it over to God, He's going to show you the purpose of your life. He's the author of your life. He's the beginning and the end. So trust in Him and let Him work.